In the series of tree tales, today we're going to learn about the Tecoma stance. Tecoma is a Mexican word and stance means erect. It's also called as a yellow alder. The tree does not have much of a trunk. It's like an overgrown bush and very, very dense green foliage. You can see the pretty yellow flowers. And the tree grows to a height about 15 to 20 feet. And it flowers during the monsoons, and the flowers continue until the winters. We'll have a close-up look of the flowers, and they are like a bell-shaped, and therefore the common name of this tree is the trumpet tree. The tree attracts a lot of bees. It also attracts a lot of butterflies. The Tecoma stance, here you can see, is the long pod of the Tecoma stance. And now you can see a bud. And the bud is full of air. And here you can see this girl plucking the bud. And she's going to press it on her forehead. And a sound will come. See this again.